In this video, we're going to discover how we can limit BCC Plus's light flicker to just the luminant pixels in your shot using Pixel Chooser. So I'm here inside of Final Cut Pro, and light flicker is available as a premium standalone filter and comes within Continuum FCP. What we can do is find it in the film style category. I'm going to apply light flicker to this clip. Now, one thing you're going to notice upon playback of this clip is the light flicker is actually applied to the overall image and not just the luminant values within the shot. I'll press escape and actually increase the speed and the amount of the light flicker, where the flicker style is set to rotate between the bright and dark values. We'll see this a bit clearer, that white and dark overlay. I'd like to limit it just to the neon lights within the shot. In order to achieve this, I'm going to go to Pixel Chooser, which you might have used before in order to add mocha masks into your scene. Under Pixel Chooser, I'm just going to set this to on and head to the matte section, where under channel, I'm going to set this to go to red, since I know that there are dominant red values within the shot. To see the pixels that are being affected, I'm just going to go to view matte mask, and then I'm going to head down to the properties to limit this. So white represents which pixels are going to be affected, gray is in between, and black is not going to become affected at all. If I increase the black level, I'm going to limit that effect even further. If I decrease the white level, you'll see more white pixels will become involved with less darker pixels. In this example, I might achieve a similar result by changing the channel to Luma, but in this case, decreasing the white channel a little bit further to select more luminant pixels. Now to see the final result, I'll deactivate the view matte mask and then just play this back full frame. We can see here that this example is quite drastic. If we head to the amount and lower it, not to mention just choose a flicker style of brighten only so it doesn't go dark, we achieve a much nicer flicker based effect. And that's how you can limit light flicker inside a Continuum FCP as well as a standalone filter within Final Cut Pro using Pixel Chooser. For more tips and tricks just like this, don't forget to subscribe and check us out at borisfx.com.